All right, folks, Gene Gallon here from Chatham Journal. We're at the fourth quarter of the JV game between Northwood and Green and Chatham Central and White. Just a little whistle there. We're starting the fourth quarter. JM actually is playing tonight, but we're not at the JM game. We're here at the Chatham Central versus Northwood game, and Northwood's up 39-24.
With that, I got Lee Mooney sitting next to me, and he's laughing about it. I'm like, I'm trying to multitask, and he's listening to some old 80s rock and roll stuff.
That's good. 22.
I'll be right back.
Hey, we're excited because he'll be right back. Yeah. Keep walking, buddy.
All right. I do not have a roster for the JV team, so we're going to go by numbers, and that was 11 for two. It'll be 41-28.
It is 41-28. 6 minutes left to play in this quarter. And yeah, oh, underhand. I thought it was going to go in, but it did not. Look, when two Chatham Town County teams play, I'm hoping that each one of them plays well. Now, when they're playing against someone from outside the county, that's a different story. Start 6:30 right now. It's 6:05 p.m. Hey, if you like this, just give us a thumbs up. And you know what? Even if you don't like it, give us a thumbs up. It helps with the algorithms. I appreciate Lee Mooney giving me a thumbs up.
Shot goes up. Bouncing. Rebound number four. He kicks it out to 12 for Russell. Russell 12 takes the shot a little too hard.
Gary Leonard in the house has just walked in and sitting on the it's a jump ball, and it's going Northwood's way.
Thank you.
got it. Gets it over 44. He takes a shot. Knocks it out hard. Rebound 20.